exciting, but we had a really exciting 8 days here at Wheatland. And finally, we're going to find out who won our Penny War. Who thinks they won? You know it wasn't Mrs. Horton. There's no chance. All right. I need a special helper, two helpers, actually. In some order, some way, some shape, is the total amount of money that you guys raised. All right? So we're going to have to help them out trying to put these in the correct order. We're going to start by helping our decimal point. A one in the last spot. All right, ready? What do you think is the next number? Three? Ooh, almost. Let's try another. What number do you think?
Two.
Two. Zero. How many of you think he's correct with zero? You gotta start believing. He's right. What do you think the next number is? Thank you. Infinite Wisdom called this one about day two of the competition. He said, no one will ever think of these guys because they're really little. Our elementary side winner with a grand total of positive $32, which is amazing, is 14. And the winner for the middle school side, probably because just the infinite wisdom of the homeroom teacher, Mr. Bercota's homeroom. Great strategy.